Government is also ensuring that access to tertiary education is expanded through the removal of the guarantor requirement that makes it difficult for some students to apply for loans through the Student Loan Trust Fund Scheme. This process of expansion of educational opportunities has to be the bedrock of educational policy in the 21st century for our nation.